Welcome friend, our YouTube channel Competitive Exam Master. Here we take the upcoming Railway ALP and Technician CBD Test 2 related Part B, some topics of physics. Today we take the some important scientific instrument in second pass. Let's begin. First, densimeter, measure the specific gravity of liquids. Densitometer, measure the degree of darkness in photography. Distrometer, determine the size, speed and velocity of raindrops. Evaporimeter, measure the rate of evaporation. Flux meter, measure the magnetic flux in Weber. Picnometer, measure the volume and density of solids or gases. Glucometer, measure the blood glucose. Lux meter, measure the intensity of light. Mach meter, determine the speed of an aircraft related to the speed of sound. Nephthetometer, measure the scattering of light by particles suspended in the liquid. Nephthoscope, to measure the speed and direction of clouds. Odontometer, measure the frequency of electromagnetic waves, that is the radio waves. Optometer, used to testing the refractive power of the eyes. Otoscope, measure for the visual examination of the eardrums. Photometer, compares the luminous intensity of two sources of light. Pyrheliometer, used to measure the solar radiation. Pedometer, measure the number of steps. Rheometer, determine the response to applied forces. Rotameter, measure the pressure of liquid or gas in closed tube. Actionometer, instrument for measuring the intensity of ultraviolet radiation. Accelerometer, measure the acceleration. Alcoholometer, measure the alcoholic strength of liquids. Astrobele, to obtain the latitude and altitude of the celestial bodies. Barcometer, measure the tanning liquors used in tanning leather industries. Bathymeter, measure the mechanical properties of soils. Cathetometer, determine the heights and levels. Crassograph, used for measuring the growth in plants. Cryometer, measurement of the low temperature. Saccharometer, measure the amount of sugar in solution. Spherometer, measure the radius of sphere, curvature of the spherical objects. Sextant, used for measuring the angular distance between two objects. Tensiometer, an instrument for measuring the surface tension of liquids. Tonometer, measure the pitch of sound. Transponder, to receive the signal and transmit replay immediately in satellite or base station. Tachyometer, measure the distance. Vacuum gauge, measure the very low pressure in bar. VU meter, determine the volume of substance. Venturi meter, measure the rate of flow of liquids. Viscometer, measure the viscosity of liquid. Wave meter, to measure the wavelength of radio waves, that is the high frequency waves. Wind vane, to obtain the wind direction flow.